So this is the bat, and this bat is waiting until it senses that it's touching. I'm going to put it right in here. Sprite 1. So again, now in Sprite 1, we know is Scratch. So when green flag clicked, wait until touching Sprite 1. You see how that's set up? Go set that up for me now. If you are just unsure of how to do it, just go talk to a UCode teacher. Go ask the person next to you. I'm sure they can help you.